Both machines sporting the J60 Pratt & Whitney engines. Corrected altitude 4722. We're at 55 degrees, so it's a bit chilly, but that's going to be making all the more better for these machines to generate as much power as possible. So we could see a 290 mile an hour plus run out of the incinerator here in the near lane.